Segment of a PSA with me. We're on our way back from Pittsburgh. We just played at City Grows in Lawrenceville, which kind of looks like Manioc but dirtier. There was, however, a very nice coffee shop that I forget the name of, but that you should frequent. Okay, now the real reason for this PSA is that I really, really loathe coming out to the western part of Pennsylvania, because they don't have one thing that's fundamentally near and dear to my heart, and that's Wawa. Instead, what they have is this absurd copycat of Wawa that tries to pass itself off as Wawa, but it's not Wawa at all. This place is called Sheetz. Now, if you're from Philadelphia like me, you share my derision concerning this abomination of fast food establishments that is Sheetz. Gas stations and service stations. I feel that Wawa should just start blowing up Sheetz and taking their land and building Wawas on them. And if you're a real patriot, because Wawa was founded in Philadelphia, which is the birthplace of democracy, if you're a real patriot, you like Wawa. So fuck Sheetz. This has been a PSA.
All of her until our time comes, and they know she's telling her in me.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I got you.
Spumonis is an ice cream or something. I wonder if they make ice cream flavored Cheerios. But if you really want to hear it, something you're about to know is we decided to make a talk show. Sitting down with the Spumonis.
What?
Sitting down with the Spumonis.
What?
What?
clap?
Oh, yeah.
All right, Bob, we need you to clap. Funny. Yeah!
Yeah!
Bob, do the clap.
Hello! Hi!
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Hey, everybody.
Whoa, he is out.
Whoa.
He's out. Can I hold Bella?
Oh, Bella's on the shoulders. Oh, wow. Welcome to the second episode, season two. We have a very special guest. It's our first out-of-state, not local band.
Oh, she's good. I don't know where I'm at. Where are we?
You're in Westchester.
You don't know, wait.
This is not Westchester, Mike. No. It'll never be Westchester. Just...
Bella's a good creature.
Guys, this is Mothpuppy.
Hi, Mothpuppy.
Hello, Mothpuppy.
Hi.
I'm just so excited that you guys made it up.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Yeah. So, you guys are from Baltimore, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Do you guys live in the city?
Yeah, we just moved there this summer, so we're all living in Baltimore now.
Cool. Awesome. I'm fairly familiar with Baltimore. If anybody knows where anything in Baltimore, where?
We live like in Charles Village, which is like kind of like a lot of students live there.
Now, I know we're on a little bit of a time crunch.
Yeah.
But I wanted to touch with one thing before we move forward with the main thing that we wanted to do with you guys. So from what I understood when I was around, I went to college in Maryland. The Baltimore music scene, when I was there, I didn't really see much of one. So you guys coming from Baltimore makes me really excited because it's good music is coming out of Baltimore. I didn't really see much of that. So like, can you, I don't know, talk about like if there's anything going on in the city there? Because I don't know, I didn't really see much of it. Like where would people find what's happening in Baltimore?
I think Sean.
Oh, I don't know about me crushing it. I'm new to Baltimore, so I don't have the total scoop right now, but I feel like the scene in Baltimore is pretty thriving right now. We just saw a really great artist last night, Sneaks.
They're like a bass and drum machine artist.
Solos.
Yeah, and it's solo.
Cool.
And it was like in someone's living room.
Well, I don't know. Well, you know, there are a lot of like warehouse. I feel like there are a lot of like art space warehouse type places where, you know, you walk up like three flights of stairs, take some turns, and all of a sudden you're in this just like, you know, open formatted like art space where people play shows. It's interesting. There are a lot of cool venues, I think.
There's a lot of different sounds too. Like one house near Camden Yards, the like baseball stadium.
Yeah.
They like put on like really heavy shows and like they're called Scramden Yards, which is ridiculous. But like,
That's awesome.
There's like a bunch of houses that pop up at random.
Cool.
There's definitely like a huge scene.
All right.
Thriving. That's growing.
Yeah.
Because
I did, again, like, I was kind of around it. I mean, I found something in Frederick, and I found a really cool scene in Frederick. And
mm-hmm.
I would try to go to some shows in Baltimore, and I couldn't really find anything. So
once you like find it, it just sort of gets bigger.
Yeah,
you, like,
cool.
Find little avenues.
That's awesome. Well, it's good. I'm stoked to hear just because, I mean, as awesome as Philly is, it's really cool music other places.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah.
Case in point here with you guys. You guys are awesome. And it's funny too, because the band we had on earlier, I'm pretty sure, isn't all the material that's out on your Bandcamp, isn't that pretty much all like acoustic and
that's
songs
like
and
the stuff that I recorded on my own, just like in my dorm room, and I'm like not a record.
I'm not a sound professional.
I'm not a sound person who does stuff. So it's like very So that's pretty much on me, but live we sound kind of different.
And it's really cool, and it's funny because both I think this band and the band before, the only recording of a full band for any of the music is here, because the other band, all of their music that's out is the same deal. It's solo stuff. I mean, it's good, but it's really cool that
we want to record full band eventually.
Do you have any plans? You're planning on making plans, right?
Can I hold the lizard?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bella.
All right.
See, pretty much we'll just like
chill.
Oh wow.
So this is actually very symbolic as you're holding Bella, because I would like to welcome you guys to our family. and our family, I think, revolves around Bella.
That makes my name Goddess Bunny Spumoni.
Oh yeah, what did you, so please introduce yourselves as your name tag is now covered by Bella.
You don't have to call me anything.
And what is your name tag say?
I am Cinnamon Cruster.
Cinnamon Cruster?
If you go to Taco Bell, just go drive through and just say, can I please have two Cinnamon Crusters? And let me just tell you, something special will happen. I'll leave it at that. So I'm a Cinnamon Cruster myself.
It was a golden boy.
My name is Goddess Bunny Spumoni, and I'm your child.
I'm your child!
I'm okay with that.
Mom,
I'm
help!
I'm just playing Allison. I'm not in the band. I'm Sean's twin.
See,
I'm Cinnamon
Cruster's
twin. Sorry. Oh, this is, yeah. Actually, I'm a Nutmeg Cruster.
Who's older?
Oh, me. 2 hours.
I would have guessed. I definitely would have guessed you were older.
Yeah, a little more mature, a little bit. I'm more youthful. Yeah. We picked her up on the way. Straggler.
Hell yeah.
Well, so we always have everybody come on and play a game, and I did something pretty special for you guys since it's cool because you guys are coming out of state for us. And I think we were telling you about it. There's a game called Super Mario Maker, and it's just a level editor for just Mario games, the original Mario and stuff. And, the other day, over the course of a couple days, I think it was like 2 days ago yesterday, I worked on it. Me and Kenny were finishing it up, and made a level for you guys.
Oh, thank you. So honored.
I like the thought of it being really hard. Just us getting annoyed. And you're like, huh?
So the way this is going to work is we're going to try to upload this to the internet. Now, it can be uploaded to the internet for anybody in the world to play, but you have to beat it in order to allow it to upload.
Okay.
So I'm setting it up so if you guys can beat this, anybody in the world can play.
Wow.
That's
I don't want the pressure to get to you
guys. That's heavy.
So
they're opening the doors.
This
is a new level of
first?
Internet advertisement for Mothpuppies.
You want to get
that's not true.
Let's go.
What do I click?
No, I said I want them to sponsor us.
Oh.
I want Nintendo to
sponsor
us. That's we could try.
Oh yeah, yes. Click yes.
Oh my god.
Okay, you can use the D-pad, and if you want to.
What is this device?
Oh my god.
So the other button above that is to run if you want.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
No! How many lives?
Infinite lives. Who, yeah, who wants to give it a try now?
We'll
just keep restarting.
Whoa. Ew. Ow!
Learn from your mistakes.
Is it
bomb bombs? No. Oh, they're like mushrooms. That was sad.
Oh, what? The little guys are called
Goombas.
They're called Goombas.
What are they?
What happens if we don't beat it? Does this
They're officially Goombas.
Same.
That is the only entity of which they are.
If you don't beat this,
did y'all realize the coin spelled out Mothpuppy above?
Yes.
That's pretty fucking cool.
I was waiting till one of you guys.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Wait,
yeah, looking to see
so
the top.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I started playing again. Yeah, you go for it.
Just so you know, this is a tryout for playing shows in PA. If you don't pass this, PA ever again, you've been blacklisted effectively.
Alright, so you're supposed to jump on the turtle shell, and then you get like a little jump boost thing.
I don't
accept
Bella.
I'm sorry.
Bella can take the loudest music. Bella won't get upset.
Plus, Bella's the best of Mario.
Don't pet her head or her nose.
Oh, she doesn't like that?
Yeah, pet her back.
She just doesn't like if you like come down on top of her.
I can understand that. I
don't like that.
Try Allison. I'm so
can
sad.
Can Allison do it?
Does it count if Allison does it because she's not in the off-road?
Yes, it counts.
Okay, cool.
Can y'all play it? You made it.
No.
Yeah.
Mike, what happened to Mario music?
I felt like it was getting stale because I kept playing it.
Dude, but that's what else can you play, man?
That's how the game works. It's the same thing over and over.
Play Zelda.
That's why. That's right. We purposely
play Yoshi's Story, dude.
Yeah, go ahead. That's in theme.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Oh, you got
whoa.
It.
Oh, wow.
I didn't realize you had to do both. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, over. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Yes, Alex.
What is going on over there?
Got him.
Alright. Oh, you know what? I'm unstoppable.
You guys have the it's
I
the hidden,
feel bad
it's the hidden weapon.
No, don't feel bad.
Oh, yeah, why would you feel bad?
Please. Please do.
Got the whoa. Victory.
You know what that does?
Ooh. Oh wait. You can
oh, wait. Oh,
you
that's right.
Can
I can
the flower
go through anything. Oh
yeah.
My god. You can even kill the flower if you want.
Run,
that's
run!
You don't even need to do anything.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot that I could go faster.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Oh,
wow!
Wow. Allison,
oh,
you can
no.
Go.
Controller for the it's the Wii U, that's the actual console there.
I actually
it's just
haven't ever seen it in person.
Yeah, just a tablet.
It is, I think.
Oh my god! Alright, alright. We're good everyone. We're good. Oh shit.
But the flower's about to pop out, I feel like.
That's good. You backing off, collecting yourself.
Collect yourself. Season 2. You get it?
Alright.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay.
Alright. What the hell?
Blah, 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 blah.
No,
oh, no, you got
oh,
over.
God. Oh, God.
Oh, no, you screwed yourself over.
Oh, how are you doing?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey, just
Little,
go for
where's
it.
Kyle?
Just go for it and...
You're good.
Whoa!
Hey, just so you know, you're the only camera recording. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Right. Wait, one-ups don't do anything. Damn it, guys.
I think you have to go all the way to the left.
Two kills.
Wow.
You're good.
So you guys have any fun stories that's happened lately? Didn't you guys go on tour recently?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, any fun story? Tour's always gonna have a fun story.
Oh, right? We have.
We got banned from a bar.
Ooh.
There's a story there.
We still have to play. If you hold it down, you can go faster.
Well, hold what down?
Like, I don't even know.
Get that one.
Oh,
I think
God.
It's A. You hold on A, and yeah, yes.
Keep going.
You have to kill the Bowsers.
The big one.
God.
That one's gonna run after you. He might run after you. There he is.
Oh my god, this is getting really
shit.
Careful. This is a
This is a lot. This is extra.
It's all right, everyone. Oh, shit. I got cocky.
Wow. Morgan, do you want to go?
I'll give it a shot. I'm not super confident.
So you guys got kicked out of a bar? What happened?
Yeah.
Was it when you played at?
I'm gonna screw it up. I'm screwing it up. I'm sorry.
Are you guys on the
age? I'll explain it. You play.
I was not, but.
Our.
Okay. Yeah. You go. Go.
Our friend Emily played first. Emily Yacina, and essentially, the sound guy was weird from the beginning, just like being really condescending
just
and like
forget
shitty.
It. Just
forget
it. This is all right.
It's just not.
And
okay.
After
it's
Emily
not.
Played,
I'm
the sound guy walked up and was like, "Your muds are like fucking like muddy. Fix your sound. You should get a band." And then like he looked at her guitarist.
Ooh,
and
that's
told
try again.
The guitarist.
Okay, I feel like yeah.
Anyway, they tried kicking our friend out who wasn't 21, and we were like, you just asked her to play. And then our friend like yelled a bunch of stuff at her, like, my girlfriend could close this restaurant down. And like,
not quite. I don't know. It was a lot.
A lot happened. I was overwhelmed.
Dude, that sounds like a fun drama bomb.
It sounds like Degrassi. It was an episode of Degrassi.
It's essentially Degrassi. I think there's a lot of different things going
right.
on.
But they yelled the phrase, "You're never playing this bar again," so.
Yeah, so something unaccomplished there.
I'm bad at telling that story. Never again.
It's okay.
We learned something.
just everyone knows, not quite what happened, but something similar happened to that.
As long as it's, like.
I gave my adaptation.
It's something that required a confessional scene from, like, the real world or something.
It's
right?
True.
Yeah,
yes.
It was definitely
yeah.
something that, yeah.
Real World Skeletons was a great season.
Oh no.
Ah! It's okay, I put a lot so you guys can have plenty.
Thank you. I'm the only one who hasn't made it.
Which
one you're
actually
looking at? It's just the initial.
Are you gonna kill the Bowsers? Oh, you missed
that one.
He's gonna chase you.
Oh my god.
It's okay. I got this.
Just like take it easy. I think you're all too stressed out at that point. So just.
Oh.
Oh, let's go!
Wait. Get the coins.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, this is good.
Congrats.
What did it say?
Dance.
Yeah!
Yay! Yeah! I did not think I was going to be the one to do that.
All right, cool. So, as I'm making sure this gets uploaded to the internet, let's wrap the episode up. I'm going to ask you guys a question we ask everybody at the end of the episodes now. So, Morgan?
That's me.
No, I have to honor the name tags. What's your favorite?
I see. What happened?
I fell apart.
Oh no!
Oh no, she did! Oh!
That's my
yeah.
In a big way.
Get a close up of the shit.
Good camera.
Good TV.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it smells? Does it smell? Does it smell?
I mean, like,
oh, it smells. Bella Poot!
Bella
Poot, does it smell?
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's horrible.
Oh,
where?
Right here.
Oh,
Jesus.
At one point it was.
But she was polite enough to get down off your shirt.
That was nice. Yeah, I can't imagine that happening. She was stressed out. I feel
that would
bad.
Be good.
Did you scared the shit out of her?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, no, so we gotta finish this. Morgan, what's your favorite?
Oh wow, I don't know what to say.
You gotta tell me what your favorite is.
Bella's
your favorite now?
Yeah.
Bella's your favorite?
Yeah.
It takes
you know what?
I do.
Yeah,
in the kitchen.
Allison, what's your favorite?
Bella's poop.
So we have Bella's poop.
Can I get an explanation for that at least? Like, I know it just happened, but now I need to know why it's your favorite.
It's incredible. Look at the colors.
Look at the colors.
There are a lot of colors.
I see what you're saying.
Hey,
this
that's
couch is pretty new.
That's a thoroughly disgusting thing
I'm
to have as
I'm not sleeping on this
favorite.
Couch anymore.
That's strange.
What is it? God is funny, right?
Hey, yeah. Touring
God
is
so
funny.
Strange.
Don't sleep on our couch.
God is funny. What is your favorite?
You know, moms are the real winners.
Moms?
Moms are the real winners. That's my answer.
That rules. So we have Bella.
Yeah.
Bella's poop. And moms being the real winners.
And I'm ending that with trusty Wawa.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Hey, so did you know
That's my favorite so far.
Really? Even better than the left one?
See, Wawa's the best.
Okay, fair enough. Our fair city's mayor, in honor of the Pope coming, has decided that it's very honorable for him to offer the Pope any Wawa hoagie that they design.
On the house, on the city.
On the city's dime.
On the city's dime. The Pope can have any Wawa hoagie.
What hoagie do you think the Pope would order?
Alright, well, what do you guys think?
Like a meatball.
It's
I
like
was thinking
a
biblical
sandwich.
Actually, really.
A biblical
I was thinking
sandwich.
No meat.
What?
Why?
What's the most biblical meat?
Biblical
meat.
Lamb.
I don't think you can eat the lamb.
You
guys
serve lamb at Wawa.
You know. No. You guys know that the Pope lives in. He lives in a. In
he lives
a country.
In the.
He
lives in
the
Pope land.
He lives in the Pope area, which
that's
is in Italy. So he would probably get an Italian hoagie because he wants
Dude,
to be
actually,
reminded
I think
of his homeland.
It's a separate state.
But it's inside. It's surrounded by so much Italy that it doesn't even know what to do about
it's
it.
It's kind of settled into the room and like.
Yeah, no.
The
yeah,
smells
of
melted.
Yeah,
it's part of
me now.
I'm just so used to it.
I am
yeah,
right.
That's part of my smell zone now. Is that?
Would you think, on the drive up here, that you would smell what came out of the bottom of a lizard?
Yes, actually. Yeah.
What?
You gotta prepare.
It's prophetic.
What guy you have premonition?
I'm ready for anything.
Well, you heard it here first. Here first, folks. Mothpuppy is prepared for anything.
That's it.
I think that's a wrap.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for being here.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you. Should I introduce anything, or should I just play it?
It's whatever you want.
Oh my god.
I thought this was a TV show.
Here's another one. Shit. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. That's the end of season what? Season two, right? That's the end of season two. Thank you guys so much. That was awesome.
We're still on there.
That was amazing. I love that song, really. It's really good.
Dude, that's so disgusting.